I've walked out into the field here, and I'm closer to the purloins. And unfortunately, the sun is right in back of them. But anyway, that's a pretty good view of them right now. Some of them are just beginning to get there you can see just beginning to get horns. There's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think it's probably 8. Here's another pronghorn, pretty close to the road. He's got those two white stripes on his neck. And he's got some horns.